What's the ruling in regarding displaying affection between husband and wife in public? I want to start with saying that Nabi sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, "Inna li kulli deenin khuluqa wa khuluqul Islam al-haya." Every religion, there is a very distinguished manners that this religion focuses on. And if there is something for this religion, al-Islam, it is al-haya, modesty. And the Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, modesty is shu'ba, a branch of al-Iman, for Sahih al-Bukhari Muslim. Wa fi al-Bukhari al-haya'u min al-Iman. In Sahih al-Bukhari, al-haya' is part of faith. And also in Sahih al-Bukhari, al-haya' la ya'ti illa bi khayr. And in Sahih Muslim, al-haya'u khayrun kullu, which is both means there is al-haya' is nothing but good. Haya' is a very common, big word. One of the meaning of it, modesty. And basically to be shy, to do things improper in public. So what my answer for this will be, if you look at the traditional books of fiqh, they all talked about the issue of kissing a wife in public will be considered something invalidate, your adala, you're not trustworthy, you're not this is not appropriate act, that it will consider the person makhrumul muru'a aw saqitul adala, as some of the Shafi'i and the Hanbali said, that they said if you do kiss your wife in public in front of people, this will something will make you not a trustworthy person or something that consider negative about bad about your character. But in my opinion, these things should be, because in that culture, this is unacceptable. These things should be left to the culture, where you live. And there is area where there is no culture, there is a religion. For example, if the culture said that people can, a'udhu billah, fornicate in public, that will not be, you know, allowed for us. Or showing her awrah in public, that's not allowed. Or touching her private, you know, or his private part in public, that will not be allowed for us. Because it's al-awrah al-mughalladha. But if it's like kissing, like, you know, when you drop someone at the airport, there is, you know, goodbye kiss, welcome someone from coming from, you know, traveling, giving a person a hug. You know, all this are acceptable and very common practice in our society today. You know, hugging, holding her, and Ibn Umar radiallahu anhu was reported that he kissed one of his woman's neck in public, amatan indo. So here we say that this is, will be judged by, mainly judged by how far the culture is. So somebody live in America, in France, in Europe, it will be different. Someone living in Saudi Arabia or Egypt or India or Pakistan, or somebody live in village different than somebody live in the city. So I will leave this to you to consider what is considered appropriate. But by the way, as a last point, showing love to your wife in public is something also not haram. In Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said about his wife, I love her, and Aisha radiallahu anha. But when he raised with Aisha, he didn't raise with her in front of everybody. After everybody left, he did that. In Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, she was next to him, putting her cheek next to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam cheek, but he was covering her sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He used to come with his camel next to his wife. You know, that's showing affection. He was laying in her lap. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. She was next to him. You know, that showing love, according to that culture, it was acceptable to that level. So I will leave this to you to make that judgment. But generally speaking, show respect and love for your spouse.